I'm Lily Fair. I'm in eighth grade and I go to Mountain View Middle School. Environmental science is so interesting. The earth is full of beauty, oceans, plants, and animals. Science has always given me the opportunity to learn about how the world works, as well as find solutions. The Highly Capable program has taught me to think for myself. It also provides a chance to collaborate with other students that have a similar set of skills. An example of an academic task that proved to be arduous was the Roman presentation project in social studies last year. To be successful, I had to maintain consistent effort, which required focus and stamina. School isn't about just getting things done. By focusing on the learning goals rather than the performance goals, I was able to accomplish both. I overcame my doubts, built my confidence, and earned an A. I was proud of my hard work. Every class is different, and I guess that is the point. You have to learn to adapt, get to know people, and build a relationship with your teachers. When it comes to the curriculum, I take great notes, so I can flip back through them once I get home from school to help me process and solidify the new concepts one more time. I believe that critical thinking is a way of understanding and interpreting ideas and messages with a stronger meaning. School helps me think critically because my teachers pose questions and assignments that challenge me to solve problems in a way that I wouldn't have on my own. It has helped me realize that there is more than one way to find a solution. The school environment pushes me out of my comfort zone to achieve my goals. I know that when I give my best, I'm better for it.